What's up? Oh yeah, you just came home. Hi, babe. Welcome home. What was work? Yeah, we can cuddle. Come here. Oh, do you want to be a small spoon or a big spoon? Small spoon? Okay, come here. Oh, wait, this is not a spoon. Ooh. Hey, what happened? You're hugging me so tightly. But I mean, good. Something had to happen. You don't just hug me like this out of nowhere. Hey, boy. Hey, what's up? What's going on? Stop saying it's nothing. Okay, I don't want to breach into your, like, if you don't want to, like, if you're not comfortable, but, like, I want you to tell me. You don't have to make a fuss about it. I won't be mad or anything. Just tell me. If you just want to hug or cuddle, that's okay. I'm just saying that you can talk to me. Someone did what? They called you what? No. What? Hold up. Sorry. Yeah, I'm holding you. They called you. Oh my god, okay. Like into your face? Or like when you were not around? Or they thought you were not around? Oh my god. What the fuck? Huh? Oh my god, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh no, sorry. Oh my boy. Sorry about that. Oh my god. Jesus fucking Christ. Sorry, I thought your coworkers would be nice. Well. I can't. Oh my. Jesus Christ. I'm sorry. I forget sometimes that people like this exist. That is so fucking rude. Why did they say that? And to you especially. You're such a nice boy and everything. Are they just. Fuck that person. Fuck them. No. Sorry about that. Everything's okay. Perhaps know where they live? No reason in particular, you know. I'm sorry, I'm still messing around. I just wanted to make you laugh or something. You know, I don't know how to really. I don't know what to say. I'm just gonna hold you. I know it's not easy. Just fucked up. You can let it all out. Don't worry, My shirt is wet. I don't care. Just, you can let it out. Don't worry. I'm still gonna be here. I'm not going anywhere. Hey, how about this? Tomorrow, you're gonna take a day off. Okay, tomorrow you're gonna take a day off, and we're gonna go somewhere. We're gonna go to a park, or just outside, or we can stay home and watch some movies, play video games, we can cuddle, we can I don't know, whatever you want. I just want to make you happy, okay? That person will know that this is not okay. Acting like this and then thinking it's okay to say it. Do you think you can fall asleep? I know you're not feeling it right now, but getting some sleep after a long day, especially while being emotionally drained, can be a good idea. And yeah, I want to sleep too. But I don't want to sleep while you're here crying. I want us to sleep together. I want you to get comfortable, and I want you to just feel okay. I know it's not easy. I know it's easier said than done. I'm just saying. I'm gonna hold you until you fall asleep, okay? Take how much time you need. Take as long as you need. I'll still be here. I'm holding you, don't worry. Sleep well when you do. I love you. slowly and goodbye. Goodbye. I love you. You're doing so well. Yeah.